Still, and then I'm going to lead us in a few prayers today as we give thanks for